Kari with Kari Caldwell Studios. I'd really like to do a big, beautiful plaster all the way up her fireplace, so that'll be really cool. And then we're going to do something to this piece here because it's just a little offset. I need to antique the background a little or something, the inside here, and then maybe soften this up a little bit. She had it custom made, but it's not quite to her liking. But anyway, what we're really coming out for is to solve the problem in the kitchen. And as we pass through, I want to show you the dining room because it's really cute too. All of our cool found and textural objects. She had the painters come out and spray this French blue, and it's just, it's not working at all. The reasons, there's a few reasons why it's not working. It's put on too perfect. You can't have this color put on this perfect and make it feel old. And since the tile has a caramel feel, which is relatively orange in my mind, it makes the blue appear to be bluer. So I'm gonna come in and I'm going to do a finish, a white finish with a little bit of gray, and gray out, gray white out all these tiles. That will really complement her concrete countertop, which then will make the blue, it'll pull it a tiny bit away from being childlike, but I still have a feeling we're going to have to do a finish over the whole entire blue again with another lighter blue and more distress and a little bit texture to get the feeling of old. And so the other thing that we're doing to help counterbalance all of this blue is we did a chalkboard wall over here in what we are calling the butler's pantry. And then we're going to do a really nice finish that will complement her concrete countertop in this tone here. So this looks a little bit more like a separate area. And that will ground the little dining area, the little breakfast nook, a little bit more. So that's how you can use Kari Caldwell Studios, is to come out, like if you have situations like this where you just paid to have your kitchen painted in this French blue that you thought you would insanely love, it feels a little bit of a pain because you've just paid for it, but we're here to help solve the problem and give her that vintage look that she's really craving for her environment, because as you can see, she's very textural, very hip, very cool. Well, for some people, this look is really cool. And so, I've said that like 4 times now, cool. So anyway, I just wanted to show you a little insight of how we work out on our job sites. And remember to follow us on YouTube and get all of our videos. And Facebook and Instagram, we're out there everywhere, Kari Caldwell Studios.